Jean Sablon has many distinctions, not the least of which is that he grew up to music. His father was a composer. When Jean was a boy, he never dreamed of being a fireman or an engineer or a pilot or a prize fighter. He always knew he was going to sing. He made his debut in operetta a few years before the war. Then, one evening in 1937, he came to our studios to sing a certain refrain that had earned him the Grand Prix du Disque. Immediately after the broadcast, a man came up to him and said, say, Jean, how would you like to sing for the NBC in New York? Well, at first, Jean thought it was a joke. But the very next day, his voice was telephoned across the Atlantic to New York, and it rolled that NBC audience in the aisles. Jean, what was that song that opened before you the portals of the New World?
Well, the song was called in French, Vous qui passez sans me voir, and in the States is known as Passing By.
De larmes de fleurs, de baisers. Oui, je revois les beaux matins d'avril. Nous vivions sous les toits, tout en haut de la ville. Passez sans me voir, sans même me dire bonsoir. Donnez-moi un peu d'espoir ce soir. J'ai tant de peine. Guette un regard, pour quelle raison ce soir passez-vous sans me voir? Un mot, je veux le dire, je vous aime. C'est ridicule, c'est bohème, c'est jeune et c'est triste aussi. Vous qui passez sans me voir, me donner d'espoir. Adieu.